The fuck is an Obi?
Obi. It's my name.
Hello, Obi. I want to play a game. For years, you have burned those around you with your lies, cons, and deceits. Now you'll have a chance to redeem yourself for the games you've played with others by playing one of mine. Inside the device in front of you are two antidotes for the poison coursing through your veins. One is my gift to you for helping me kidnap the others. The second is yours to donate. However, one of them will come with a price. Remember, Orby, once you are in hell, only the devil can help you out.
Wait a minute. What does that mean? Kidnap the others.
How would I know?
Because you put us here. The car was... I knew him. You're the last person I saw before I woke up here. You did this.
Are you sure it's him? You better be sure.
I'm sure.
You've done the same. I did what I had to do.
I'll give you a choice. You got 5 seconds to get us out of here.
I don't know the way out.
Bullshit! You put us in here, you can get us out of here!
No, I can't.
Then you're a dead man.
I'm sorry.
No, wait, listen to me. We got 2 antidotes at the back of that oven. We're wasting time here. Wasting time? Are you kidding me? He kidnapped me in the middle of the night.
We don't even know what's in those syringes. You willing to stick yourself in the arm to find out?
Okay, wait, so who gets them? I mean, there was 2, so which 2 people get the antidote?
We'll work that out later.
Right now, you're going in there. Or I'll kill you where you stand.
If you're gonna threaten me with a knife, you may as well cut me a little. I guess I'm going in there to get those needles. Should I get one?
Come on! He's burning up!
Tell me!
I want the fucking needles! I want the fucking needles!
Calm down!
Fuck!
Needles are fucking melting. They're gone.